Whoa, whoa. What is that thing? Okay, hold on just a second. Where'd you go? Whoa. That's a big super mutant. I don't know if I want to fight this thing. I'm gonna walk up and get a closer look. Yeah, this thing's definitely huge. This thing's uglier than normal super mutants. Ah, screw it. Okay, I immediately regret my decision. Oh, that's. Oh, please no. Oh, please no. Oh, you are terrifying to look at. Please. Oh, that's scary. Oh, you're right there. I'm gonna try and get inside this thing. Oh, can't get me now, can you? Ah, yeah, how you like that? Okay, I have a plan. Where's it? Where's it? Where's it? Where's it? Where is it? Okay. I'm staying in the bus. Okay, well, I did not expect that fight to end that way. To be more clear. Ah, jeez, I hate these things. Ow, you stay back! Ah! Okay. Come back here, you coward! Yeah! I took care of something bigger than you. You're not a problem to me anymore. Apparently there's a package waiting for me at Diamond City. Let's stop by and see what's there. Have no idea what it could be or who it could be from. Let's just hope it's not a bomb or someone with a gun that's getting paid to shoot me in the face. Hey. Jeez. You got closer than normal. Man. I kind of regret not letting Salvador come with me, but this is just gonna be a short trip. Just gonna drop by, grab that bag, and go back home. I hate walking around out here alone, even though I did that for most of the time that I've been here. just not used to it anymore. That's a bird. That's what that is.
How did I not notice you right away? Are you gonna do anything?
You know what? I took down that big thing. Okay, that's a lot of them. Okay, I regret this challenge. Where's the other one? Where's the other one? Come on. Is that all of them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that's all of them. Okay, maybe I am good enough to take on anything now. Man. That Mirelurk was good, but it doesn't beat Mom's Brahmin Burgers. Those are some good meals. With good memories attached to them. I wonder how Mom is doing at home. Yeah, hopefully she's fine. After all, I'm one out of 4 siblings. Yeah, whatever. Man, I got here pretty late. Hope Sal's fine. Oh, whoa.
I'm just the gate guard. If you need anything, you can talk to the maid.
Yeah, I got it. Smile backpack. How the heck? Who sent this? I'll check for a note in this thing. Huh. Kelly sent it. I guess she figured since I was missing that I was either dead or I left somewhere. Jeez, that Mirelurk is really coming back. Anyways, I guess Kelly knows that I'm here. She told the rest of my family and all my relatives. Well, she was kind enough to send me my bag, which I will be happy to use. Now, even though I've got a big ego after killing that behemoth, I think I'm gonna get some sleep here in the Diamond City and go do something tomorrow. Man, those Bubra brothers really know how to make a bed uncomfortable. Alright. Time to go out into the world and find something to do. Alright, I overheard from one of the guards that there's a raiders camp set up right over here. And apparently they've been causing trouble, so you know what that means. It's time to kill some raiders. I don't see anybody. Let's scout around. There's a turret right there. I don't see anybody though. Take out this turret, and we'll know if anybody's here. Oh yeah, someone's here. Okay, I'm gonna go back to that door, try and get in that way. door's locked. Gotta find another way around. Oh boy. Come on. If you know where I am, come find me. And shoot me. There's no way in. All the doors are locked. Whoa! Oh, you suck. Ah. I think they're dead? Nope. I just did, idiot. Gotta find a way in. Man, these guys thought of everything. Every single door they have is locked from the inside. Alright. Gonna try an old trick. Let's see if we can do this. Ugh. What's up, losers? You suck. Where's your buddy at? Hey, I killed your pal. Now it's your turn. Ah, jeez. These raiders really love fire. Or Molotovs, at least. Okay, then. Let the looting begin.